Hello everyone and welcome to the Symbiosis channel. We believe many of you are already familiar with us, but not everyone knows how to earn rewards with Symbiosis. One of the products is veSIS. It is a great way to get more benefits from your crypto assets. By staking SIS tokens, users can earn rewards, increase their annual percentage rate or APR for providing liquidity to Symbiosis pools, and form the Symbiosis DAO through voting. One of the key advantages of veSIS is the opportunity to earn additional SIS tokens on it. When veSIS owners provide liquidity to the Symbiosis pool, they become eligible to receive additional rewards. These rewards are distributed weekly, providing a regular stream of additional tokens. To participate in the veSIS program, owners need to lock their SIS tokens for a specific period of time. In exchange for that, they receive the SIS tokens representing their stake in the Symbiosis ecosystem. These veSIS tokens grant users access to rewards and DAO voting rights. So, how can you lock some SIS? Let's go step by step. Make sure you have enough SIS tokens for staking on zkSync. If you have SIS already but want to transfer them to another network, you can use the token teleport function. By this service, we offer a new method combining two established strategies for moving tokens between networks, token bridges and interchain token swaps. The main goal of token teleport is to reduce user costs as well as to provide the most optimal exchange rate. Follow these steps to teleport your tokens. Check if you have enough SIS tokens to start the staking process on Symbiosis. If you do not have SIS tokens yet, you can acquire them via supported cryptocurrency exchanges. Connect your wallet in the upper right corner. We use the MetaMask wallet. Select the network and tokens you want to teleport. For example, if you have SIS tokens on the BNB network, select that network. Specify the network which you want to send your SIS to. For example, you can choose the zkSync network. Enter the amount of tokens you want to exchange and transfer. Check the amount you will receive after completing the teleportation. Make sure it meets your expectations. If you are satisfied with the proposed amount, click the Approve SIS button. Now, perform the token swap. Click the swap button and confirm the transaction in your wallet. Congratulations! You have successfully completed the token teleportation process. Your SIS tokens should now be transferred to the network you selected. Make sure to check your wallet on the corresponding network to see your updated SIS tokens. Now, you're all set and ready to stake some veSIS and earn new rewards. Here is a concise guide on doing just that. After receiving SIS on zkSync, go to the veSIS section. You will be given the option to select the zkSync blockchain you want to lock your SIS on. Familiarize yourself with the staking information provided at the bottom of the page. Connect your wallet by clicking on the Connect Wallet button in the top right corner of the page. To create a lock, click on the Create Lock button. You will be prompted to enter the amount of SIS tokens you want to lock. Also, choose the duration of the lock. During this period, you will receive rewards weekly. The longer you hold SIS tokens in the lock, the more rewards and voting power you will have. We want to lock tokens for 4 years. Check the information about your lock weekly and total rewards listed for your lock are estimated values. Click the Confirm Lock button. Confirm the transaction in your wallet. Click on More About Lock to check details about the lock. Almost there. Every week, the number of your locked tokens will decrease as they are converted into SIS reward tokens. At the end of your lock period, the locked SIS tokens will become available for withdrawal. Congratulations, you just have successfully created a lock. Now you will be able to receive rewards for participating in the zkSync network. Please note that reward distribution takes place weekly, on Thursdays at midnight UTC. Rewards are distributed for a full week, so it is important to seize all opportunities for participation and activity. We appreciate your support and are committed to providing you with the most comfortable and rewarding experience in the zkSync network. Thank you for choosing us. See you in the next videos.